Don't go see the movie Taken 2, guys, because in Taken, Liam Neeson gets his daughter taken by sex traffickers. He's got to kill them, take her back. Very badass. Taken 2, those same sex traffickers take his ex-wife. Stakes have been lowered quite a bit. Can we agree, Taken 2? This is how Taken 2 should go. We have your ex-wife. Oh, tell her I said hi. Click. Taken 2. End of Taken 2. Don't see the movie Ides of March because both Paul Giamatti and Philip Seymour Hoffman are in it. And that's too much. That's like the Freddy versus Jason of sad people. I'm sadder than you. I'm sadder. It's like, I am so much sadder than you can ever be in your entire life. It's like, my diary is sadder than Anne Frank's. Sadder than fucking Anne Frank. My personality is the reason bees are disappearing. Yeah. My favorite movie is The Dark Knight. But there's one scene in it I can't stand. It's when Harvey Dent's becoming Two-Face. If you haven't seen it, Harvey Dent is lying on a hospital bed with what appears to be a Red Lobster moist towelette draped on the side of his face. And then Commissioner Gordon comes in, and he's like, Gordon, what did they used to call me back in the DA's office? He's like, I don't want to say it. I brought a bundt cake. I was hoping we could small talk. No, what did they used to call me? Please, you're making this weird. What did they used to call me? Fine, they called you Two-Face, Harvey. Do you see? Do you see what I've become? I am the Two-Face man you guys have been making fun of me for, thereby completing my entire tragic character arc. If I would have rewritten that scene, I would have given Commissioner Gordon no sense of irony. Where it's like, what are they used to call me back in the DA's office? I don't want to say it. What are they used to call me? Please, you're making this weird. What are they used to call me? Fine, they called you Two-Face, Harvey. Do you see? Do you see what I've become? I am Two-Face. I am the Two-Face man. I don't get it. I had one face, and then through no fault of my own, become the Two-Faced man. You guys have been, but it's still one face. That's what I'm trying to say. If anything, you should be called Half-Face or Crescent Moon Face, because it's not even a full. You look disgusting. If that's any, you're the grossest thing I've ever seen in my life.